Pro Wrestling Hoshi Ezutakaser, also known as Pro Wrestling Star Ezutakaser, is a Japanese pro wrestling themed tokusatsu nine superhero television series produced by Tsuburaya Productions and created by Go Nagai and Ken Ishikawa. Nagai and Ishikawa created three manga series, simply named Ezutakaser, published in different magazines by Shigakukan. None of them are related between them, or the TV show. They were compiled in a single tankobon in 1978, 1986 and 2001. This primarily live-action series is unique, in that, during each climactic battle with the weekly demonic menace, the titular wrestling superhero is able to transform his entire live-action surroundings into anime footage, enabling him to perform superhuman wrestling techniques that are otherwise impossible to perform in live-action. After witnessing the death of his brother Daiji, Shun quit wrestling. When Black Mist reappeared a year later to challenge fighters, he was reluctant to fight them. When his coach and friend Joe Kanzaki fights in his place and is about to be killed, Shun intervenes by becoming Ezutakaser. Ezutakaser has a mystical gem on the forehead of his mask, called the Star of Aztec, which grants the wearer incredible power.